Happy birthday, Scotty, from Rob Wells. Hey, by the way, are you going to eat your cake with that gigantic spoon on the wall behind you, or what? And honestly, we don't care about your birthday. We care about the birthday of when the Eye of Scotty started. That's what we want, okay? That's what the masses want. We want the Eye of Scotty. But happy birthday to you both. Enjoy your day. Don't eat too much cake with that gigantic spoon that hangs on your wall.
Hardway Wrestling. Chucky Manson here. Just wanted to swing by real quick and say happy birthday to the biggest wrestling fan I know. And I mean the biggest. Happy birthday, Scotty Too Hottie. I hope you have a big old piece of cake with that big old spoon that's always behind you. Have a great day, brother.
Yo, Scotty! It's the second generation sensation, your boy, Brian Hardy. And I just want to say happy birthday. I hope you have a great one. I hope it's kind to you. And, hope you live to see a million more years, man.
What's up, you American motherfuckers? It's Nikita Call It Off here. First of all, happy birthday to Scotty Two Bodies. Or is it Scotty Two Hottie? Should be Scotty No Necky. Anyway, happy birthday to you. And for your present, I have a special joke I've written just for your special day. What does Owen Hart say every time he goes to McDonald's? I am not a McNugget. Ha, 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 ha. I have no fucking clue what that joke even means, but I'm laughing because I know there's dead silence on the show right now. Ha, 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 ha. Okay, enough of this. Happy birthday, Scotty, you fat fuck.
Hey, Scotty, remember me? Sheila Sock Puppet. You met me when I was 13 years old. Now, you were 13. With all those times we had together, all those movies we used to watch together, all that women's wrestling we used to watch together? Well, I know you're getting older now and you've kind of forgotten about me. I don't know why. I've been stuck under your bed. Haha, stuck, get it? Stuck under your bed for about 2 years now. So, Scotty, I just wanted to tell you happy birthday and we miss you.
Hey. Hey. What's up, Scotty? Your friends sent you this cameo. Maybe you did because you're a fucking mark. You're a fat, fucking, disgusting mark. Look at. Ooh, it's making you hungry. They call you Scotty Two Body because you're a fat, fucking piece of shit. Mmm. Oh. Is that Jersey Shore slice making you hungry? Nice boardwalk slice. You fat fucking loser. I do remember when I threw a can at you because you were saying, ah, jelly Nutella, jelly Nutella. But you're the size of three fucking people. So for you to be saying that, you have to be some kind of fucking hypocritical fucking loser. And I threw a fucking soda can right at your head. And next time you say that, I'll jump in the crowd, I'll punch you in your fucking face, and you won't do shit. Because you're a fat fucking loser. I'm drinking a Diet Coke because I'm on a diet. No, 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 no. A Diet Coke is good when you eat, when you're not eating a fucking, a whole Domino's pizza to yourself every fucking night. You're a fucking loser piece of shit. You're a loser piece of shit. Seriously. I'm drunk. And I wish you were standing right in front of me. I wish you were just trash can. You are a trash can. I wish you were a trash can. God, punch you right in your fucking jaw. I'd break your fat fucking jaw. But I'd be doing you a favor because they'd have to fucking wire that shit shut. And you'd only be able to eat soup for a couple months. And you'd lose probably like 30 pounds or something. because you're a fat fucking loser. I hate loser wrestling fans. I don't know why I got into wrestling. I got into wrestling when I was 16. And now there's nothing else. I can't go to college. I can, but I don't feel like it. And I have to deal with fat fucking losers like you that think I'm a fucking asshole because I'm fucking the hottest girls in the fucking world. I fuck the hottest fucking girls in the world while you sit there and you fucking engulf an entire fucking mozzarella stick splatter. Mmm. You're a fat fucking loser. If I ever come to Maryland again, I'm not throwing a soda can at your head. I'm jumping in the crowd. I'm gonna bitch slap you, and you're not gonna do shit. Because you're a fucking pussy. And you're fat. Obese. You probably have type 1, type 2, type 3, type 56 diabetes. Is there 56? Probably 56. 56 as far as you're concerned. You could die of heart disease. I might too. But maybe 30 years from now, not 2 years from now like you. I hope you don't have kids because they're going to grow up to be fucking losers as well. Probably fat. They probably have your genes. So if you have kids, you might as well just kill them now. Throw them in the river because they're going to live a shitty fucking life. Shitty fucking life. You're a loser. You're a fat fucking loser. Have a good night, pal. Thank you, guys. See ya.